Recently, I ran into a book that had completely shifted my perspective when it comes down to reading difficult books. See, as a self-proclaimed philosopher kind of guy, I take great pride in reading difficult works such as On the Origins of Species by Darwin, A General Introduction to Psychoanalysis, Schopenhauer's Essays and Aphorisms, Sartre's Existentialism is a Humanism, and of course, Thus Spoke Zarathustra by Friedrich Nietzsche. This form of reading had definitely driven me crazy in the past, where none of the sentences that I've ever read made any sense, where none of the effort invested into reading these suckers seemed to be that productive whatsoever, because all that I'll be doing is reading the same damn passage over and over without really understanding jack shit about anything that the author is getting at. It was not recently have I bumped into a critical insight from perhaps one of the most important and intriguing books of all time. A book that teaches you how to read a book. One critical quote by the author really stood out in front of my face. You will miss the forest for the trees. When I used to tackle difficult books, my reaction was to bowl through the thing that I did not understand. To read one passage over and over until I get some sense of understanding over it. But little did I know, whilst I was so lost in such minutia, I am driving myself absolutely nuts whilst also missing out the actual point of the text. Here's the critical insight. You are never, ever supposed to fully understand the text on the first reading. Only after rounds of confusion, rounds of rereading, and dozens of hours of devoted to online research can you at all begin to comprehend what the heck is happening in the book. To expect yourself really to understand the book on the first reading is just downright insane. So therefore, the new mindset really to adopt here is to release the need to understand every nook and cranny on your first time of reading. Instead, get an overarching argument of the entire text before you drill down through rereading, through research, and through everything that you can possibly do to understand a text more in depth. Without the initial skim or without the initial superficial reading, you can't really grasp the overall argument. So therefore, it's really important that you understand the overarching statement, the overarching structure of the text before you dive into the nitty-gritties. And that is it for today's video of the Quirky Inquiry. Hope you guys liked it, apply what you've learned, share what you've learned, and I shall see you guys on the other end.